everyone. This is Luke from ZionCommunication. We are professional manufacturer of cables and accessories in China for more than 15 years. Our main applications include data center system, video surveillance system, fire alarm systems, and the other ones. And our main products include fiber optic cable, network cable, fire alarm cable, and coaxial cable. Today, I'd like to introduce one of our main products, fire resistant cables. As we all know that fires have a very high cost in terms of loss of human life and damages to the industry plants, structures, and other property. Many research states that the most commonly identified cause of death is from a fire, which is more than from gas or smoke. So fire-resistant cables are designed to or used to protect secure integrity during the fire while exposed to high temperature. These cables are carrying power and data to allow sounder and invisible and visible fire indications during the course of fire to ensure all people in all areas of the building evacuate safely. According to the British standard, the most popular cables used in fire alarm installations are PH30 and PH120. ZionCommunication has been manufacturing fire-resistant cables for more than 8 years. Our PH30 and PH120 are made with high-performance silicon rubber and super-real low-smoke zero halogen materials that fully complies SANS 13139 and BSEN 50200 testing methods. As we focus on manufacture of this cable, thereby continuously ensuring product quality and reliability for the vast market like United Kingdom, South Africa, United Arab Emirates, and Saudi Arabia. PH30 is the standard version that is suitable for indoor fire alarm installation, where the secure must be maintained for up to 30 minutes, while PH30 is the standard version cable. We can look at the cross-section of PH30 firstly. From inside to outside, we can look at the inner conductor. It's flexible back cover conductor in class 5 type, and the insulation is silicon rubber, and the outer shell is the low smoke zero halogen materials. PH120 is an enhanced version cable. We can look at the cross section of PH120 here. From inside to outside, PH120 is made of flexible back copper as in the conductor in class 5 type. And the insulation is also made of silicon rubber, and the outer shell is made of low smoke zero halogen materials. The only difference between PH30 and PH120 is that PH30 is made of aluminum foil and PET foil, but PH120 is made of fiberglass tape and aluminum foil. which performs much better during the burning of the fire. For the available types of PH30 and PH120, we have 2-comb, 3-comb, 4-comb, and 1 square millimeter, 1.5 square millimeter, 2.5 square millimeter, and 4 square millimeter. For the available package, we have 100 meter and 200 meter roll, and 500 meters in wooden spool. The most popular choice are PH30, 2-comb, 1 square millimeter, and PH120, 2-comb, 1 square millimeter. If you are interested in receiving our price list and data sheets, welcome to contact us by email or chat on WhatsApp app. Even we can provide short free samples before you place an order from us. In order to guarantee the stable quality of our fire resistant cables, we invested more than $15,000 to build up the fire testing chamber in our factory in 2019. We can provide the related testament of PH30 and PH120 under the standard of BSEN 50200 for our customer. Except the fire resistant cable, we also have security alarm cables and Mylar screen cables for sensory control systems. Regarding to security alarm cables, we can produce it from 2-comb to 20-comb with 0.2 square millimeter, 0.22 square millimeter, and 0.5 square millimeter. For available package, we have 100 meter in row, 200 meter in row, and 305 meters in pull box. Mylar screen cable is very popular in Southern Africa, especially in South Africa. We can produce it from 1 pair to 10 pair with 0.22 square millimeter, 0.5 square millimeter, 1 square millimeter, and 1.5 square millimeter. For the available package, we have 100 meters in row, 200 meters in row, and 500 meters in wooden spool. In order to guarantee the stable quality of our fire-resistant cables, we invested more than $15,000 to build up the fire testing chamber in our factory in 2019. We can provide the related testament on PH30 and PH120 under the standard of BSEN 50200 testing method. Welcome to visit our company website to watch the fire testing video, www.zioncommunication.com.